action.
Hello, it is me, Mr. Math, and these are my specialties. Math. I teach basic addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. I was educated at the finest university in Norway, and we'll be learning addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division today.
Smart pills, good for anything you're not smart at, especially math. Gigi, what's 6 times 7?
I don't know. Gigi, what's 6 times 7?
42.
Yay, good job!
And you'll never end up like this.
Smart pills!
Yay! Okay, so it is me, Mr. Math, and I will be teaching you about math today.
I will be teaching you the basics of addition and subtraction, also multiplication and division. Here is our wonderful board. This is what I've been doing while I was waiting for the camera. 1 + 2 equals the sum of 3. 3 + 4 equals the sum of 7. 7 + 8 equals what?
Okay, so this is the problem I'm going to help you figure out.
If 8 + 8 equals 16, then since it's 7 + 8, we would subtract 1 from the sum of 16, which would be 15. And that's the answer.
7 + 8 equals 15. So that is some basic addition, and we're also gonna, as you can see, I did a little bit of subtraction there. The subtraction was 16 - 1. Okay, so up here I demonstrated some basic addition. Down here, I'm going to demonstrate some basic subtraction. It's the same problem as up here, except backwards. Okay, 15 - 8 equals 7. As you know that because 7 + 8 equals 15. So 15 - 8 would equal 7. They're called back families, and it's the opposite, and it's the difference. Okay, 7 - 4 equals 3. The difference is 3. 3 - 2 is 1. 1 - 1 is the anonymous problem. Okay, so for that problem, it's not gonna be a number. It's gonna be a zero. A zero is the beginning of the thing. It goes, you may count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, but it's really 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So if you subtract 1 from 1, it'd be a 0. So I'm gonna get my marker over here. 1 - 1 equals 0.
Feather pens! Good for math, clean lines, and neat numbers!
Okay. So this is basic addition, basic subtraction, simple. Okay, now we're working ourselves into the hard stuff, which is multiplication and division. Right now we're gonna be working on multiplication. Everybody thinks multiplication is so hard because it's an advanced math, but it's not that hard because it's just repeated addition. So we're doing the same kind of problem and everything, except instead of calling it digits, differences, and digits and sums, it's gonna be called factors and products. So the factors for this problem is 1 and 2. 1 times 2 equals a product of 2, because 1 times anything in multiplication equals that same number. The factors for this problem is 2 and 3. 2 times 3 equals 6. The product is 6. And then the anonymous problem that we're doing, like all of these other ones, is 6 times 7. For 6 times 7, it's easy to remember because you split it, the 6, into two groups. Two groups of 3. 7 times 3 would equal 21. So you have two groups of 21. 21 plus 21 equals 42. So 6 times 7 would equal 42. And that's it.
that's how you do multiplication.
Okay, so we've done this advanced version of math, which is multiplication. And now we're gonna do this advanced version of math, which is called division. Division is the opposite of multiplication, just like subtraction is the opposite of addition. So, what we have here is the same problem, except backwards. Just like here, except here. Okay, so 42 divided by 7 would equal 6, because 6 times 7 equals 42. That's how you know. And then 6 divided by 3 would equal 2, because when you do division, you always split it in, if it's like 2, you'd split it in half. If it's 3, you split that number into 3 groups. It's groups. Equals 2. 2 divided by 1 equals what? This is our anonymous problem. For our anonymous problem, we'll be figuring out it out together. Okay, so just like multiplication, when you do 1 times 2, it'll be the same number. Also in division, if you do 2 divided by 1, it'll be the same number. Therefore, 2 divided by 1 equals 2. And that is it for our advanced math. Hi, it's me, Scott Michael from Thunder Diplin, the paper company. I've just come up with this really good paper. It's called the magic paper. You write the equation right here, and this answer shows up right here. It's great for math, and the teachers can't suspect what's coming. They can't tell if it's regular paper or this paper. You really get 1 cent per piece, and you can contact me at 888-999-1010 or 89-9 Marmion Way is my address for my building. Call me. The program is over, but I have some afterwards to say with you guys. These are some of the lessons that I hope you guys have learned from my program and taken with you back to your school. I hope you've learned that addition is the opposite of subtraction, multiplication is the opposite of division, and you can check your division work with multiplication, and you can check your multiplication work with division. Addition and subtraction are both opposites, and so are multiplication and division. But you can check your work with those things. Therefore, math is a big circle. Mr. Math, over and out.